exactly are women will be affected by the automation, and what should the government do to help them? As well as, well, relatedly to the question in agriculture, we also raised that the agriculture is still in the mechanization phase. What should the government do to, because that's like two industrial revolutions behind.